have breaking news right now at 9:30. Multiple deputies are down after a shooting in Douglas County. We've been following this all morning, and this is, of course, still an active situation. And we have live team coverage with crews spread out across the area. That is beginning with Megan Lopez, who's been there since early this morning. Megan, you've been there. You've been watching all this. Take us through what happened.